This is definitely a low tech, awesome thing of the week. But it's the purpose here is twofold. Number one, restaurants are going to start reopening. Obviously, people in the service sector have been hit super hard with all the shutdowns. So they're going to be anxious to get back in business and making money and doing it and doing it safely. And then the other thing with this list in particular, and the link is to a story that the Post Gazette put together in February about Black-owned restaurants in and around town, and mostly in Allegheny County. I think there are a couple that are outside the county. When this was published, I freaked out because there's a ton of stuff that I have not been to. We've managed to try a couple before everything got closed. So my suggestion is this. Take a look at this list. Obviously, you want to check and see when restaurants are going to be opening again, everything. But it is a thorough look at what these guys do, where they are, what their specialties are. Go pick a place and help out a Black-owned business. That's a thing this week for sure. Help out people who've been working in the service sector because they all need it. Go out, leave your house safely, obviously, and go get something good to eat because, man, I could use that right now. Takeout is awesome, and I've been happy to do that. But going out to a restaurant sounds pretty cool right now.
It does. As somebody who is like pretty much tired of takeout at this point.